It's like the more people I'm with, the lonelier I feel.
In the Hulu comedy Ramy, Ramy Youssef plays a Muslim American who feels more like the hyphen between those two words.
That line actually is the line that I used to pitch my show. I think so much of what we look at in the show is less a battle between being Muslim and a battle between being American. It's a battle between who you want to be and who you actually are.
Ramy's co-stars agree.
We haven't really seen a Muslim Arab American family portrayed on TV in this light. And then it's familiar in the sense that the show gets so specific with every character and what they're going through. And when you're that specific, you can't help but be universal.
The show is really about, and we all have them, Uncle Nassim has them, every character has them. It's all about little tiny moments. A tiny moment that allows us to have a conversation.
Ramy season 2 wants us to face our discomfort. Do you agree with that statement? And if so, why so?
100%, absolutely.
Right now, like maybe we could just focus on the people in this room.
Season 1 is very aspirational for my character. He's trying to figure out who he is. And I think season 2, he's figured that out and he's gotten some answers to it and he realizes he has a lot he has to change. For me, it's really important to, again, be making decisions that serve the ideas of the series at large and serve these characters. And so I have a really fun time doing that. The goal, again, in catching all of our characters in their private moments is for people to feel a little less lonely and to kind of get closer to the questions that they have.
For May Kalamui, that meant her character going through something that was very personal for the actress herself.
It was something that I kept a secret for a while, and then Ramy one day approached me to, if we wanted that to be the topic of my episode. There would be moments where I was like, is this really what the episode's about? Like, is this that important? Are we really wasting this on alopecia? It was scary because it was not really a part of myself I felt like I needed to show. But then I realized that it's not about me.
For Laith Nakli's character, Uncle Nassim, it meant coming to terms with his sexuality, something considered off limits by many in the Muslim and Arab communities.
This is not about just him being gay. It's about this inner struggle, you know, and this pain. I love the character because he's so real. The reach, it's incredible. The outreach this show has is incredible. You know, when you have people from, I don't know how they're watching it, but people in Gaza watching it and sending me messages, you know, and you have people in Egypt. I heard I did a podcast the other day that said there are communities in Egypt that all they're doing is talking about this episode and that some young Egyptians have had watch this episode with their parents and have the courage to come out to their parents.
With a Golden Globe already on his shelf, Ramy Youssef enjoys the awards buzz, but prefers the work and focusing on what the future may hold for the show.
From the beginning, I've been very hands-on with every moment of the show. There are, you know, pretty much virtually every scene, either I'm in it or I'm there or I'm, you know, wherever I am.
In a lot of ways, I feel like we're just getting started.
Be sure to check out Ramy on Hulu now. On the red carpet is counting down to the Emmys. Join us as nominees are announced July 28th and find out who wins the Primetime Emmy Awards September 20th on ABC.